everybody, welcome back to Minecraft for Nintendo Switch. You see how excited my face is? Yeah, very excited. Oh, it's daytime now. Okay.
So you want to sleep?
Yeah. I want to sleep.
Oh, me too. Yeah.
I need to find some coal. Oh, but I don't. Oh, and if you guys don't know a trick and you're trying to place down a chest on top of like a furnace where you, when you left click, it just goes into the furnace. All you have to do is crouch. That's all you do.
Sweet.
I'm just putting everything in my chest right now, except like one thing.
Do you know where my hut is?
No.
Where is your hut, Justin?
My hut is... one second. My hut coordinates are 2,091, 63, -39.
Is it... Oh,
you are
far away.
Yeah.
Is it out of the village?
Yeah. It's a little ways from it. Oh, hi, baby cow.
All the wood off of this roof. And
like you don't have enough loot, or you don't have items.
I'm just poor. It's a dirt house.
Oh, I have a wood house. So I'm
Justin, tell me your coordinates again.
2,091, 63, -39.
Okay, I'm just gonna pack up mine. I'm already heading for
you. I'm packing up my base. I don't see your name tag.
I'm not there yet.
My hut is literally like a 3x2 hut. It's really tiny.
That was the same with mine.
I'm waiting for my pork chops to smell. I don't have anything to do. We need to find a cave. I have an iron pickaxe, so if we find it, diamonds, I can get it.
You have an iron pickaxe?
Yeah. I got some iron from the village. I still don't see any of your name tags.
We're not close
at all. Like, how far away are you?
Not too far. Like, 100 blocks.
What's your coordinates?
I'm maybe 200, 300 blocks away.
What's your coordinates? Nate? Really?
Yeah, like, that may be. Full name, actually.
Oh, Nate, what's your
birthday? I'm close. Are you literally on the
see. You want to see my hut? Here's my hut.
Here's my hut. This way. Just one block bigger.
Like the 3x3?
I'm gonna make the second floor of my floor.
Okay, go ahead. You know what you can do?
Okay, if I'm gonna let you down, I'm gonna get my step and then head over to you.
Okay, I'm going to find a cave. Oh wait, actually, there's one more thing I need to do.
I'm just making a light side. Yeah, top or part.
Right now, so. You can't do me in it.
Huh?
It's like you can't do it with me in it. Nate, do you want a shield? Do you want a shield?
Sure.
Maybe if there's fans out there, I accidentally clicked out of there. We can do a let's play with you guys. And one special fan will get to do it. And they'll get to let's play with us. Nate, here. There you go.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Stairs or ladders?
I'm almost there, guys.
Just to get to my apartment.
Yeah, your apartment.
Oh, it's your name tags.
Okay, I need more wood. Wait, go look inside my tiny hut. I'm the bottom part. I'm on the bottom.
Okay, just a sec.
Nate, you could literally just go like this. Like, if you're down at my hut, like, come here for a second.
Just a second.
Where'd you get the boots? Haley, look at this. If you want to get up to Nate's hut, you can just go like this. Like, you can jump on my chest and just go like, whoop.
Yep, cool.
Hey, I'm kind of getting free wood right now.
Yeah.
What is? How do you get free wood? Yes, I'm a little confused by that. Because your staircase still had the blocks under it, so I mined the blocks under it.
Me.
wall
or anything. I'm gonna make myself a fishing pole so I can go fishing and I'm gonna live with it.
You have sticks? Or, not sticks,
Yeah, I have strength from the dog.
You know, if you kill cats, you get strength. Oh yeah, I gotta set my spawn point in my bed.
Here, I'll give you a piece of the strength.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm about ready. You ready?
I'm gonna go fishing first.
Here's a gift. Here you go.
Okay.
Wabam. There you go. Here's
a gift.
I don't want freaking tree saplings.
The fish are aggressive, so put your shield up.
Yeah.
They come at you with pincers. How am I still not having a fish yet?
I already got a cod.
Cool.
Can we sleep? Bailey, you can grab one of my purple. You can grab one of my purple.
I have a bed.
Okay.
Okay, let's go find the cave.
Wait, first let's sleep.
Yeah, we gotta
go. I wanna see what I catch with this fish. Oh. Oh, I just got it. Okay. Okay, come on, Haley.
I'm in. Don't leave without me. I'm gonna put the roof on my house and then you can go.
What? Okay. Like your setup.
You have one piece of armor that I can use, just one.
No, I use them for the shields. Well, I'm gonna get one more fish, and then I'm gonna go.
We could have been fishing, and
they're
all shit right next to us.
Really? Where? What? Oh.
Oh, I just got another saddle. First try.
Another saddle?
Yeah, we have enough. Yeah, I already have a saddle.
Okay, I'm gonna catch one more fish.
Then, yeah, we can have a saddle, I can have a saddle.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna catch a couple.
Wait, I'm going to the lucky
eye. I just got tripwire hook. Yeah, a couple more fish. Keep catching pufferfish. But mine goes like right away. Ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna get one more, and I hope this is the lucky thing, like an enchantment book or something. I got a second tripwire hook. Okay, well, that's gonna wrap it up for today's episode of Minecraft Let's Play. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.